Hi, my name's Liwei Jiang, and we're at the National Institutes of Health. Well, I'm in an interventional radiology lab, and that means anything related to the vessels is a big part of what we do. So I am looking at what happens when people have blood clots. So when people have blood clots in their legs, for example, what tends to happen is those blood clots can dislodge and therefore go up to their veins, go to their heart and to their lungs. And if it hits their lungs, they can be very hard to breathe and therefore bad things happen. So what I do is I'm looking at a device called the inferior vena cava filter. It's a fancy term for basically a piece of mesh that looks like this, that goes into your big vein right here, that essentially blocks those clots from coming up to your lungs. I am originally from China. I moved to the States when I was 10 years old. And as far as how I got into science, I was always more into like tinkering around with different things when I was little. So like taking our gadgets like clocks and other electronic devices, they were much simpler back then, taking them apart and putting them back together. Kavi, so we were just talking about how this filter gets embedded in vessels and gets really hard to remove. So this definitely is a multidisciplinary type of lab. We work with all kinds of people. So I work with engineers, chemists, and of course also with doctors, because ultimately they're the ones who knows what it is the patients need. They're the ones who know how to cure patients of the disease that they have. And one day, you know, I want to be a doctor, so I'm learning from them as well. So it's a constant work of talking to different people, synthesizing all the changes and trying them out in the laboratory and then repeat the process. I think I really like this because one day it will be translated to the patient setting where, you know, real people will be getting better by what we're doing here. You know, this is a translational lab, so it's called that because the things we do in the bench are taken directly to patients, being translated to the clinical setting. What happens is that I know that sometimes things can be slow, sometimes that it takes a lot of investigation to get to where we want to be. Sometimes results are not always what we wanted to. But at the end of the day, I know that whatever I do, however little contribution I make each day, at the end of it, it'll benefit some sick person who is lying on the bed. And I know that whatever I do will make them feel better. That's why I love this job.